Well, that's true. For many, Memorial Day weekend kicks off the summer season. Kids are out of school and families are looking to get away.
Many of them will head to the lakes of South Monterey County, which have plenty of water for a change for boating and camping. Action News reporter Felix Cortez was down there throughout the day, has more on what you can expect.
This is the sound and sights of Lake Nacimiento Memorial Day weekend.
Oh yeah, we've been waiting pretty much all year for this.
Yeah, getting out here in the sun, it just feels so good. I love it. Can't wait to get this boat in the water.
This weekend is the kickoff to summer fun. Kids are out of school and campers hoping to put some wild late winter rains behind them.
It rained all week and now the sun's out, so it's perfect for Memorial Day weekend that we get to come out here and have fun.
Crowds expected to be big at both Nacimiento and Lake San Antonio. For that reason, there will be a large police presence. It's all hands on deck.
Just because of the influx of people, they turn into a small city during these big holiday weekends. We can expect 4,000 to 6,000 people here at Lake Nacimiento.
By Friday, campgrounds were filling up fast. By nightfall, park rangers expected all sites to be sold out, at least at Lake Nacimiento.
Everybody's like fighting for spots, and it gets kind of hectic sometimes, but we all figure it out in the end.
One of, you know, my family's favorite places to come, fish, be on the boat. It's our happy place, pretty much.
Now, once Lake Nacimiento reaches capacity, incoming campers will be redirected to Lake San Antonio, 20 minutes away, where there's plenty of camping on both the north and south shores. Reporting from Lake Nacimiento, I'm Felix Cortez, KSBW, Action News 8.